2347. Les provisions s'amenuisent, le moral est bas. L'Artémis, pilleur centurien près de Jupiter. Éjection dans l'espace ou quoi? Huit heures plus tôt.
Let's celebrate. What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago, no distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes' bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
N'importe qui peut énerver Dawes, je ne vous appartiens pas.
Don't make the same mistake he did. I work for you, but you don't own me.
Believe me, I'm well aware.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink. Yam Sang, or whatever the fuck you people say.
Close enough. Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan.
Choo-doo-doo. Si vous perdez, appuyez sur F pour placer un marqueur directionnel. Ok, vous vous perdez. Can.
Con, new orders from the captain.
I know. He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be...
last score we'll ever need. Hall of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
It depends.
On how long you plan to waste my time. Oh dear. I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
Fashang Fong, you will bet. I'll bet you to you eventually.
You want to braid somebody's hair? Go find Maya. I'm busy. We're nearly there. The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
Somebody blew that ship.
She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks. She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks. As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions.
Il est en bas.
Time to find the rest of the crew. Arlen said he put all this away. What was it, 3 days ago? Lazy Gemini. Virgil. Virgil.
Exo drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since series, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
That sounds serious. Can we replace it?
We can, and should. Normally I wouldn't recommend it. I could always open people up the old-fashioned way. But the twins get into more mishaps than a normal crew. A high-quality gem would ensure that I'm ready for their next disaster. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
Should I be concerned that our medic thinks when Cox recruited me, a big selling point was the med bay and the medic? Not something you see up. Where do I look for a replacement crystal?
Aside from medical, high-end navigation or communication systems use them as well.
Any other medic, I should keep an eye out for any lasers on the Urshanabi.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow!
Let
best
it go, it just felt okay?
What I tell you? Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Boss man, make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Enough of this, for Lota! And you wonder why I have to treat you like Maliwala. We got a job, Baratnas. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said...
He said, this the next job. And he the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
Just do your job. Okay.
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.
So far, none of the biomass that's gone through this risk. Supplies are always tight on long jobs, but we're running low on even the basics now. Arlen is right, that Rayan can't keep his shit from breaking. It only makes my job harder.
ETA, 5 minutes, drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now. Doz gave me everything. Even took every year. Never had time for dating on Ceres. Now I've got plenty of time and no one to date. I got a lot closer to a captain's chair than I would have expected. And a lot further away from anything else.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Belt Aloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt. And right now, belt is me.
is done.
Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off. Fucking make me. Typical engineer. Smart hands, but caca for brains. I should put you in the brig for this. You'd have to catch me first. You got me. Fuck yes. Finally. You were kicking my ass for a minute. I thought you had me again. That was a good move. Kind of a cheap shot, though. If it was a cheap shot, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones against the ceiling. Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours. I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches. Alvin and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are going
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
It's hard for me to look at these moons without thinking about the Earther research colonies exploiting all the resources on them and giving nothing to the belt.
That's fucked up.
I usually only look for what could kill me out here. But it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
Let's head out. Just remember to...
Woohoo!
As I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayan and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his back suit.
Shut it! Koya!
Whoa! Airlock is open, Exo.
Good. Let's see what we have in here.
Thank you.
fucking table scraps. Yo, Bharatna. She's crazy.
Des têtes qui flottent.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Now say puke in your soup, eh? That you won't choke to death on your own sick.
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so we can get back home. It's not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new. Not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new.
I've got an intact QPU here.
Nice find.
On peut marcher sur les murs dans le plus grand des calmes.
Fuel, oxygen, scrap metal, wiring. If we can use it or sell it, it goes in here. Pirates tore this place apart, but pirates aren't scavengers.
Base de sang.
This looks like a fabricator of some kind. Maybe for material printing? Do we...
Yes! Gimme, gimme!
Book. Book.
Okay, time to scavenge.
Aim to scavenge.
Looks like the officer's section is still intact. Go check it out.
On it.
You know the military. The brass always hoards the best shit.
Let's hope so. Clean palladium in this recycler.
Good pull, Drummer. UNN officers always keep a backup water recycler for themselves.
Selfish UNN Nakanji princess. Always looking out for themselves.
Every army in history has been the same way. A lucky few call the shots and reap the rewards. The rest are cannon fodder.
This map would be helpful if all the pieces were still together. No such luck. I did run a phase array scan. Everything matched the LiDAR, except for one gap in the captain's quarters.
I'll check it out when I get in there.
Commanders, this is Private Takabe. The pirates have asked me to report the following. All crew members, except for those barricaded in the officers' quarters, have been killed or captured. The pirates do not wish to kill anyone else. If you open the gate now and allow them to complete their search, no more lives will be lost. And if you do not comply, oh God, please don't.
You're going to need to find the right hand. An officer.
Stabaka.
Good news. The logs show that there was one out in the crew mess hall. Second Corporal Horowitz.
All right.
Might be difficult to get his body back to the door, though.
Don't need all of him.
Oh, God.
Guineas. Bigoted asshole. He still didn't deserve to die like this. Ikon, you've been flying a long time. Ever seen anything like this before?
Nah, but when it comes to pirates, nothing surprises me. They're all monsters.
Sounds personal.
Put it this way, we ever capture one alive? All I need is 10 minutes and my torch blade. The ship would smell like barbecue for weeks.
Ah, Pashang. Microwave energy gun. Not a bad choice for persuading someone to open a door. Thanks. It appears I have one advantage over the pirates that were here.
What's that?
I know how to look up. Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter. Not a lot of particulates in the air filter. Virgil, how long do you think the bodies have been like this? A couple of days?
That's my assumption, after analyzing the footage of the heads and the remnants of the precipitating battle.
What have you noticed about the battle?
Well, nothing about this attack seems random or impulsive, and yet, what was it all for? There's no clear motive. Very odd.
Europa's Bane. Anyone heard of it?
It's one of Toussaint Zapata's ships.
Ah, fuck. Should have known.
Who is that?
Latest pirate flavor of the month. Led a mining strike on Europa. Stole a few ships. Now self-employed as a full-time murdering psychopath.
UNN has been giving her a wide berth. If she wanted to take out this ship, it means she had a good reason.
Or, she's just a murdering psychopath.
Got it. Thanks. Maya, I'm in the mess hall. Time to find an officer.
I've linked the personnel records to your terminal. Try scanning the bodies and see if you get a match.
Looks like the crew tried to mount a defense here. For all the good it did.
Those poor people. This is awful. Have you ever seen anything like it?
No.
Not even on Ceres?
Not even on Ceres. Hashang.
Check the shoulders. UNN officers have those fancy bars. I know pirates are vicious, but this is...
You hear stories about people who spend too long off station. Go Bic Pagal.
Bic Pagal? My belter is...
It means really fucking crazy. I wonder if Toussaint was here herself, or if she stayed back on the ship like some other captains I know. Another pirate corpse. That makes two in here.
Better than none.
Know anything else about the Europa's Bane? Must be pretty massive to tear apart a frigate.
Hell should I know? But if you learn any more about them, feel free to fill me in.
This much violence seems pretty Bic Pagal to me. Can you hurry up?
Working on it. I wonder if Toussaint was here herself, or if she stayed back on the ship like some other captains I know. Sorry about this.
Des bouchées, bordel.
happening?
An accident. My leg. It's stuck.
Volota, you're the accident.
Keep holding. I'll be right there.
Drummer, whatever mess he's got himself into, make sure the containment vault is secure. We cannot afford to lose it.
Captain, Rayan's back suit is...
Not now! Drummer, get your ass over there.
On my way. We'll see what we can do. What happened?
Unexploded charge, I think. Pirates must have left it behind.
Pashang, you didn't scan first.
Drummer, his suit is punctured and losing pressure. You need to release the vault and patch him now, or he could die.
Belay that. That vault has O2, fuel, armaments. We can't afford to lose it.
Hold on.
Kaka, what are you doing?
You're welcome.
I'm signaling Virgil to come check on him, but vitals look stable. You did the right thing, Kamina.
Bullshit. See if you feel that way in a few weeks when we're running out of supplies.
He's right, Bharatna. You're a disgrace to Beltaloda.
It's done.
Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter.
You're in. Let's see what these UNN big shots kept themselves. Like the Urshanabi's last stand.
This is Christian Avasarala, Deputy Undersecretary for Peace Operations. I am denying your request for additional support against Belter hostiles. Captain, You lead a well-armed battleship against a single pirate frigate. You outnumber them 5-1. I don't give half a fuck what ghost stories you have heard about this Captain Tucson. Do your fucking job, or you can hand me your bars directly when you return to Earth to do whatever disgraced soldiers do after they have been retired. Regards, Christian Abasarala.
Found the captain. Well, most of him.
Fucking savages.
Looks like a personal key card. I should find wherever it opens. Found a key card on the captain. Not sure what it's for, though.
Check his room? Maybe he has a safe somewhere that pirate scanners wouldn't have picked up.
I've heard some Earthers find it therapeutic to fly with something that reminds them of life at home. Hey, Cap, you need any dead animals for your desk?
Why the fuck would I? Probably still has rabies.
Come on, you're an Earther. You don't want a memento of Earth and its weird mammals?
Do I seem like I missed that shit planet? I've been out here for so long, I wouldn't know a ferret if it bit me on the ass.
I'll just leave it here. I'm no art snob, but I don't think most paintings are done on iron. There you are. Maybe something good on here. Or maybe a lot of dick pics. Guess we'll see. Cap, found something that could be something. Transmitting now.
Fuck. That's a lot of data. Alright. Load up the crew and head back. I'll see if there's any gold in this shit pile.
Yeah, boss man.
Khan's picking up a short in the fusion coupling. She needs you to take a look.
Now? Is that necessary?
It is, if you want to put this wreck behind us.
I'm on it. Despite Khan's nickname, this cannon hasn't killed anything yet. It did break up some pretty large debris, though. This is Drummer, preparing to access the fusion coupling. Stand by. Maya, the volcano. You have to see this. Maya, is everything?
This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here. I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning. She'd tell us to get off our asses and get to work. That's the Drummer I know. She'd be looking ahead to the next score, the next burn.
That's right, boss man. I keep my eyes forward. But that makes it a lot harder to watch my back. It's over. You're fucked, Pompa.
How the hell did you-
Sabakawala tried to torch me. Lured me down to the thrusters, hit the engine. Play it off like it was an accident. I bet he was up in the bridge alone before coming down here, yeah?
So what? I was setting new coordinates. How was I supposed to know you were on the hull?
Why don't we pull up the radio logs from the server? Shouldn't take long.
Now I understand. Y'all see what's happening? Drummer's making her move. I always wondered when she would.
Why did you do it? Was there something on that drive I found?
Can you believe this bullshit? You've been planning this since you first stepped on board this ship, haven't you? Mutinous bitch.
I don't care what the rest of you think. Cap tried to kill me.
Darling, Rayan, take her down to the brig. She's gonna pay for this traitorous bullshit. Do it!
Nah. I don't think so, Pompa.
Damn skinnies. I should have known. Everybody stay where you are. Stand back. This is still my ship.
Why don't you put that gun down, Captain? We're all crew here. We may be scavengers, but we're not criminals. We follow protocol. We solve disputes with words, not violence. That's how we keep our humanity. Give me the gun, Captain. It'll be okay.
She's gonna kill me.
No one is gonna kill you.
I won't be so sure about that.
Back off. I'm warning you all.
Captain, it'll be okay if you just...
Bullshit. Tell it to the skinnies, not me. You want to see what happens to you when they're in charge of this ship? Maybe we should tell them who you really are.
Fuck!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Be sorry later. Right now, do your job.
What happened to do no harm, asshole?
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Good. I'll man the bridge while you sort out this shit show.
Just don't touch anything! I'll be right there! As soon as Dr. Dipshit here is finished.
I did everything for you, Drummer. I could have turned you over to Dawes 100 times, but I didn't, because we made a deal.
Our deal is dead.
Yo, Gojo, en forme ou quoi? Au calme.
No, no. Don't you fucking dare.
Au calme. T'as fini Alan Wake ou quoi?
Drummer, no! Please, Drummer, no! Listen, come on.
Allez, éjection.
Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me. The coordinates on that data drive, they're for the MK core. You've never heard of it, that's exactly my point. Look, you were right, okay? I did try and take you out. I've heard how you ungrateful fucks all talk about me. Why should I let you cash in now?
Non, je fais... Ah ouais, d'accord. Ouais, tu le fais à petit à petit. Et t'as obtenu le statut d'affilié. Tu vois, t'as vu? En étant patient. Félicitations. Affiliate. Qu'un Pierre a jamais vu. On connaît la chanson.
We've heard it all before.
Not from the inside of a fucking airlock. Look.
Allez, éjection dans l'espace, bordel.
The whole system will be on your ass. You'll need me if you want any chance of unloading it. I'm a bastard, okay? I know. But I'm not crazy. Throw me in the brig. You'll be glad I'm still here when the time comes. Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me.
Envoyé dans l'espace où j'étais en prison. Envoyé dans l'espace. Je vais le voir gicler dans l'espace, bordel.
Now.
We've been locked. Cox forgot to hide our drive signature.
Hasheng, of course he did.
Captain?
Captain Drummer, what are your orders? Captain Drummer, what are your orders?
Bruh. Ouais, ouais, dans les Telltales, les choix que tu fais, ça... impact. Ouais. Drummer a pris un verre avec Cox. 60... Ah oui, ça c'est les stats des joueurs. Ouais, c'est la fin de l'épisode. ...65% des personnes ont pris un verre avec Cox. 53% ont insulté Khan. 69% ont mis fin au combat entre Harlan et Ray. Ah, 99%. 90% Drummer a pris le dessus sur Maya avant qu'elle le mobilise. 99%. C'est comme ça, c'est les Telltales séries, tu sais. C'est comme les séries... Comme les séries télévisées, en vrai. C'est comme ça sur tous les Telltales séries. Among Us, Walking Dead... Walking Dead. Mais le studio avait fermé il y a pas longtemps. Donc du coup ils ont dû renaître de leurs cendres.
How are you doing?
I'm not the one we need to worry about.
Les Telltales, ouais, c'est très très bon. T'avais les Batman, t'as les Walking Dead aussi en plusieurs saisons. Les Walking Dead, ils sont énormes. Mais il y a combien de temps? Je crois pendant le Covid, je crois. Juste après le Covid, le studio a mis la clé sous la porte. Et là, d'un coup, il y a un nouveau Telltales, tu vois. Donc je pense qu'ils ont... faudra que je regarde sur Internet, ouais. Mais ils ont l'air d'être revenus dans le game.
Don't tell her I said this, but Khan's the toughest person I know.
I think the bullet just made her mad.
Tough or not, she's going to need help soon. You'll figure something out. I know you will.
Et quel tuyau, tel tôle.
Motherfuckers! Shouldn't be possible! ETA, 8 minutes!
T-E-L.
You must have increased their burn this time.
T-A-L-E.
Don't these Tell-tolls.
Humans rest.
Tell-tolls.
Pirates are fucking animals.
We need to do something about your arm. Virgil has the medbay prepped and ready.
It's fine. Hardly hurts anymore. We're outgunned and nearly out of fuel. Unless we come up with a plan to shake them soon, infection's gonna be the least of my problems.
À nouveauté, il y a des... Toutes les semaines, il y a des... Toutes les semaines, il y a des nouveautés. Hein. Là, j'ai fait... En nouveauté, j'ai fait Star Ocean, là. J'ai fait aussi Tintin, hier. Il y a The Expanse, là, que je suis en train de faire. J'en ai à l'appel, en vrai. Rien que sur Steam, déjà, tu regardes les nouveautés ou les nouveautés à venir dans l'algo, tu sais. C'est infernal. C'est infernal, bordel. En fait, il y a tellement de games qui sortent par semaine, voire par jour, que tu peux pas suivre. Ah, en horreur, aucune idée en horreur. J'avoue que je suis pas jeu de survie, tu vois, survie horreur. Donc du coup, je regarde pas trop les... tu vois. Après, tu peux mettre... Regarde, tu mets le tag, tu sais, sur Steam. Tu mets le tag genre horreur. Tu mets le tag horreur sur Steam, déjà, je pense que tu... Parce que... Avec tous les indépendants... Des jeux d'horreur, tu dois en avoir à l'appel aussi, hein. Tu mets horreur... Horror survival dans Steam. Il va t'en sortir des centaines.
What do you think we should do?
What do I think we should do? Besides find ourselves a captain who knows how to make decisions?
I was asking your opinion.
My opinion is that there is no good option. Whatever you choose will be wrong. And it's your fucking job to choose, Captain.
Ah. Elle nous aide pas beaucoup, elle, hein?
Coordinates, 8214. What are we looking at?
Fuck if I know.
It's a ship's graveyard. Debris field. Caught in orbit around that body.
There's nothing registered there.
How do you know?
Back when I was MCRN, there were reports of a proxy battle right around here with UNN forces. Never confirmed, but seemed legit.
Or much more likely, it's some solar backscatter, radiation cluttering, or any other fucking thing.
Probablement, il s'agit de rayonnement solaire, de parasites radioactifs. Rock, je vais courir, on se voit. Pas de problème, Gojo, merci d'être passé. Félicitations pour ton statut d'affilié et bonne cavale.
How large was this battle?
Large enough for a pissant ensign like me to hear about it. I'd guess nearly a dozen ships.
New plan. We run for cover in there.
If we break their lock, they'll be able to track our drive plume.
There won't be a drive plume. We burn hard for here first, then cut engine and turn into orbit. Let it carry us around until we land in the debris.
Slingshot. Fuck.
catapulte.
Could work if there is actually something there.
Stations! Con, on my word, loose a PDC volley, then turn and burn.
On se fait bouffer par une éruption solaire, bordel.
We have landed in the debris field.
It's shit pirates!
You did it, Barsmang! Fucking legend!
Quiet! We don't have much time. The pirates are searching for us, and we can't run again without more fuel and reaction mass. Arlen?
Baratna and I will head out and start.
On a pression par les pirates de l'espace, hein?
Captain, I'm prepped for surgery as soon as Khan is ready.
Tell that waste of oxygen. I wouldn't be needing surgery if he didn't freak out the first time.
I'm still here.
C'est lui.
Virgil won't let you down.
The prosthetic is ready. Is the patient?
Fine. But you're staying to make sure Dr. Dipshit doesn't cut off the wrong arm.
I'm picking up any signs of fuel.
Keep looking. Meantime, I'll go for their reaction mass. What a mess. What got Earth and Mars so worked up?
what's a Belta ship doing in the middle of it?
Who knows? Hopefully they all got some reaction mass on board, though.
Damn. The blast doors to the Laguin are locked down. Not sure if there's a way to open them.
Always a way through, if you got enough explosives. Go check out the other ships. I'll see what I can rig up.
You want to use explosives to blast through a blast door? Guess that could work.
Ok, fouiller le vaisseau.
Ship is which? It's all blasted to Falota.
There's definitely more scrap here than a few ships can account for. Maya was right. This was a full-on proxy battle.
With a Belta ship at the center.
Were they planning for an interrogation? Then why'd they start shooting? The Martian ship had focus drugs on board. Must have wanted to question someone.
I hate those things. Rayon and I got busted by the MCR in once. Didn't think I'd leave that interrogation room alive.
Watching that Martian's eyes go all weird. Last time we ever stole anything on Vesta, had to move to Ceres and start stealing there.
Stealing there. Yeah, man.
I'm sure Khan will be fine. Don't want to interrupt, but how is everything down there?
The auto dock kept us on track, but Virgil had to do some of the larger incisions himself. Khan will be out for a while. When she wakes up, we'll try to attach the prosthetic and... What the...
Oye, Maya. Shit. Found some reaction mass.
Toss it to me. I will store it. Nice toss, Cap. Woo!
Boss man, you probably noticed me Bharatna's been a little edgy lately.
Ray, your brother has been an angry Pashang Wallo since my first day on board.
This is different. He's got the shakes. It's the pixie dust.
But he's been clean for almost a year.
He takes some meds that help keep him straight, but...
But we haven't done a supply run in weeks.
Yeah. Ran out of toxiparadone 3 days ago. Don't worry, boss man. He'll be fine. He's tough. But... thought you should know.
Ugh. And Inya say that Belta food is disgusting. Maya seemed willing to help with Khan's surgery. Hope she doesn't regret that now. Maya? Status report?
Fire the torpedoes! Get those sons of bitches a welcome, or I'll throw you in the brig!
Sit down, or I'll cut off the other arm! Sorry, Cap, what was that?
Is that Khan? Why is she so angry?
Something about bogeys on the radar. She's a little woozy from anesthesia. I hope she passes out again. I'm gonna draw on her face.
Real Earth whiskey. Even Cox has to settle for the Belta stuff. Earthers love their oceans. Too bad they destroyed them all. So the Belters stole some tech from the MCRN. That's how this started.
Then why did the UNN get involved?
They figured that whatever the Belters had, it was worth taking.
Of course they did.
Got a barrel here.
I'll take her. Good work, Sasata.
Boss Mang, I got everything hooked up to blow the door. Head back to the Laguin and check it out.
Got it. Hopefully we'll find enough reaction mass to get out of here.
And then what? We going treasure hunting?
Yeah. You think those coordinates go anywhere interesting?
We've been on the run for a week because somebody thinks so.
Thinks so with a lot of torpedoes and guns even.
Whatever the Belters stole, the UNN and MCRN both went after it.
But how did this turn into a shootout?
Mars couldn't stand the loss of their tech, and the UNN couldn't resist the chance to get their hands on it.
And the Belt got caught in the middle again.
Must be the captain. Very proud of his connections to the UNN brass. Must be the captain. Very proud of his connections to the UNN brass. Must be the captain. Very proud of his connections to the UNN brass.
Il a perdu ses bottes dans l'espace.
Once I get the feet out of them.
Oh. Hey, feet are a good sign. Means they work.
Explosives are set.
Good work, Kamina. Now let the whole station see what happens to traitors who sell out the OPA to the Inyas.
Panneau anti-souffle.
Another blast door.
Pshing. Fine, I'll get more explosives.
No need. I should be able to access the lockdown controls from the bridge.
Good thinking, Cap. Could still find more explosives. Just in case.
Looks like the crew tried to record a message.
This message is to all Erda and Martian security forces in the area. We have received your warnings and demands, and this will be our only response. The MCRN says we have stolen their property. The UNN says we are traveling illegally in their sector. We recognize neither of your claims over us. This is our belt. Torpedoes, away! Incoming! Stand down now and let us keep our course. We will either join our OPA Baratnas on Titania or sacrifice ourselves to your destruction. There is no other option. Beltalada! Who here is prepared to die for your belt?
Beltalada! 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 Beltalada!
You hear that?
Wouldn't surrender the tech and sent their message in the only way the Inners understand.
What was the message?
That the Inners may control everything, but they can't control the belt, and they'll never control belters.
Brave Koyos.
Thank you. They were heading toward Titania to link up with the Belta sect there. Almost made it. Wouldn't let anyone get their hands on that tech. Good for them.
Y'a rien.
Found another barrel.
Woo! This is loaded! Or whatever the Inyas say. Touchdown! Woo!
I've got some radiation from a nearby ship, the Manitoba. Scanner shows the engine is mostly intact. Maybe a few pellets too.
Boss man, that's the far edge of the debris field. You'll be exposed.
You two head back to the Artemis. Everyone stays on the ship, but be ready to pick me up on my order.
They locked us?
No, it's a broadcast. But they must know we're close.
Patch it over.
There is no sense in running anymore. You know who I am, and I am looking forward to meeting you. Contact me to discuss the terms of your surrender. Or just sit and wait until we find you. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, shit, shit! Cap, you got to get back here.
Not without fuel pellets.
Stupid drone is stuck.
Voilà.
Sabaka.
Il est coupé en deux.
So
Virgil, if I respond, will they be able to trace the signal?
No, it will only confirm you are in broadcast range. But they seem pretty sure of that already.
Put me through. Captain Zapata, this is Kamina Drummer of the Artemis. I don't want to fight you, but keep sending your crew after me, and I'll be forced to keep killing them.
a long way from Ciri Station, Kamina Drummer.
You've heard of me?
I've heard of your work and your bounty. But if I'm speaking to you, what happened to Garrison Cox?
He attempted to double his profits. As a result, I am now captain.
Not surprising. There's no loyalty among scavengers. Not that the OPA is any better. You must really enjoy the company of miscreants.
Échappé aux pirates.
I saw your handiwork on the Urshanabi. At least my crew are not murderers.
Don't tell me Kamina Drama weeps for the lives of UNN soldiers.
You don't fight for the belt. You only care about yourself. And apparently the UNN has barely touched you. So what was their crime?
Foolishness. And the opportunity to send their message. One you would do well to receive. You're out of your element and your depths, Captain. No shame in surrendering a battle you didn't ask for.
You can always retreat, Toussaint. Protect the rest of your crew.
Your reputation is well earned, Captain Drummer. Daniel and Yuri were two of my best. But their needless deaths do not change.
Enough. I've had a very long week in a crash couch because of you. Either fall back or keep sending your men to die. Those are your options. Please tell me this thing has ammo.
I'm on my way.
No! Everyone, stay back! What's happening? Why are the pirates pulling away?
There are always more options, Captain. I'll have the coordinates. Even if I have to comb through rubble to find them. Goodbye.
You're bluffing. Hello? Toussaint! Come on. Gotta be some ammo left.
PDC delivery.
Sabaka, I told you to stay on the ship.
Reprimand me later. Just let me do my job now.
I don't know what the fuck you two are doing, but I'm approaching your location on control thrusters for whenever we shut off.
Glad you're back at your post.
What are you waiting for?
We only get one shot before they know our position.
There!
I believe celebrations are in order.
Coordinates are set for the MK core. Time to see what all the fucking fuss is about. With the fuel you found, we should have no problem getting there and back to Ganymede, at least.
And how is the new prosthetic?
It'll do. Get some rest, Captain. No telling what we'll find at those coordinates.
Being captain isn't all fun and torpedoes. Sometimes it means having to talk to Khan. Hey, Khan.
Resting. Go away.
Any guesses on our destination?
Nada. All I know is that it's far the fuck out there. So whoever hid that treasure wanted it far the fuck away.
Can you believe how vicious these pirates are?
Yes.
I mean, how they were willing to blow us up just to prove a point.
Yes.
So you don't think there's anything special about them?
Yes, I do. They seem to have more guns.
Good talking to you, Khan.
Yeah.
It's been a rough week. I should check in with the crew and see how everyone's doing. What are you listening to?
It's Martian music. You wouldn't like it.
I'll decide what I like and don't like.
There's a letter I keep. Was sent from the front. I don't know if you're hurt or worse, but my heart hangs on these words you wrote, my dear love. I miss you more than these words could ever say. Though this war may take my body, my heart is yours. We will meet again. Touch your
My dear love, I miss you more than these words could ever say.
Ça finit jamais ça.
Well.
It's a beautiful song.
My mom used to play it for us on the guitar. Half the time she'd break down crying and not even finish it. It reminded her of my dad. It's funny. I hate my dad. I hate the army he died for. And I hate Mars. But I still miss it.
Khan seemed pleased with her prosthetic.
That's good. Although you realize we just took the most unhinged person on the ship and gave her a bionic skull crusher for an arm.
I think if Khan wanted to kill someone, she could do it without arms or legs. What you did in the debris field was incredibly reckless. You disobeyed my order. And you put the whole...
Oh my god. You're fucking welcome.
I was getting to that. Thank you.
Anytime.
I'll leave you to it then.
Wait. About that moment in the airlock.
Yes?
Are you feeling any better? I know you were pretty scared given how tightly you were holding my hand.
I'm pretty sure you grabbed my hand in there.
Oh, sure. We can go with that if you want. I'm just saying, I'm here if you need to talk.
The only thing we need to talk about is your delusion of fantasizing about me.
I get it. It must be hard for the boss Meng to express her feelings. Especially to the hot Martian engineer who can totally kick your ass.
Not according to that scoreboard.
My point is, there's nothing to be embarrassed about. Even if you did clink helmets with me.
Clink helmets? What is that supposed to mean?
I think you know exactly what it means. Helmet clinker.
Let's pretend for a moment that we did touch helmets. So what? You're clearly obsessing over such an insignificant moment. It's sad.
Bullshit. From the look in your eyes, I would have thought helmet clinking was Belcher third base. You know, we could stand here talking about hands and helmets all night. Or we could go back to my room and settle it.
By settle it, are you talking about sex?
Only one way to find out.
Wow.
So this is where that missing barbecue sauce went. Honestly, I'm glad Maya finally got one. This was starting to get sad. Whoever took Khan's barbecue sauce is a lot braver or stupider than I am. True belters take water, air, and sleep wherever they can find them. Say anything else about these two, but they are true belters. Whatever Cox was saying about Virgil's past clearly upset him. I need to know what it was about.
What's on your mind, Captain?
Cox said you were hiding something. Something that Belters wouldn't like.
I don't mean to speak ill of the dead, but Cox was a habitual liar. First, he tried to murder you, then he tried to deflect blame onto me.
So there's nothing else you wish to share? Nothing you're hiding?
No, Captain. No more than anyone else on this ship.
Get some rest, Virgil.
Will do, Captain.
Whoever took Khan's barbecue sauce is a lot braver or stupider than I am.
If I sleep with Maya, the entire crew will know about it. Nothing stays secret on a ship like this. Is one night worth all the drama? Sorry, Maya.
Sleep, Captain.
Pashang. Are you watching me?
No. Now sleep.
What the hell?
There's nothing on the map.
No record of any settlements. So what the fuck is that?
Allez, épisode Terminaris.